Well, state police uncovered more than they expected when a traffic stop led them to a meth lab. Cops say on Wednesday they tried pulling over Jason Pert's vehicle, thinking it was involved in an unrelated crime. Police say the 26-year-old kept on driving, leading them to his home in Barker. And after searching his vehicle and house, investigators found cash and everything needed to run a mobile meth lab. Pert and 34-year-old Jeffrey Randall of Binghamton are facing a number of drug-related charges.